Okay, hey guys, it's me again. So, I'm making this new outfit, and bam, there it is. But I recorded some of my process through making it, so yeah, here it is. So, I first started off with a sketch, which is really weird, right? Yeah, can speak. Which is really rare for me. I sometimes just base outfits off of either concepts or images of other outfits I have seen, and I make them through my mind. But yeah, surprisingly, I made the sketch. I've based this outfit off of a few different ideas, one being Raja O'Hara's RuPaul's Drag Race AllStars 6 promo look. Flamingos and Elle Woods from Legally Blonde. I combined those aspects to come up with this sort of idea. So here I am. Yes, hello, me. I bought this pink fabric from Michaels for $1 per yard. So I got 4 yards for $4. And I cut out a couple different sections and place them on top of my already existing robe to get a pattern of a robe. So we're gonna have a big kind of pink coat. Yes, wave the scissors around. Go you, be careful. With creating this like jacket robe thing, it was kind of easy but kind of hard. Finishing the edges was pretty easy. Just cutting out a pattern. I don't usually have patterns, so I'm making do with what I got and placing them as perfect as I can get them while checking back with my inspirations and robe to see if I'm doing it right. And here I am sewing. Look at me go. Cheer me on. Woo! Let's go. So, yeah. I'm just like, dude. Oh my god, fun fact. While making this, there were three different parts to this robe, and the seam from the both ends to the middle part that connect, I was like, how do I add the armholes? So I just took those seams from those like middle sections and I made them into little armholes, which you probably saw earlier, which I forgot to mention. Oopsies. But I made them into like little armholes so it would be easier for me. Did it work out in the end? Yes. Is it perfect and beautiful? That's to beg to differ. You can decide. I think it's okay. I'm good with it. Oh, if you wanted to make this at home, don't watch this. This is just a learning experience for me and to give more content to you because I haven't done that in a while. Oopsies. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm going with the flow. That's what I do with my costumes. That's how I make my costumes. I go with the flow, bro. Or ma'am. Or them. Because we're inclusive. Okay, there's me sewing and finishing up a seam. Is it a seam? There's the armhole! So with the extra fabric I had, I made this long tube and cardboard kind of oval circle piece covered in fabric to make kind of a flamingo head necktie thing, which turns into something else later. I turn it into a fascinator because I'm amazing with fascinators. But I thought it would just be like, oh, the flamingo neck and head, kind of like a Björk situation. There's his face. I painted his face. His name is Frank. Please love Frank. He loves you. Before I show you the finished project, first off, watch me go. Watch me dance. We love, we love. Yeah, that was also another look I created. Okay, back on topic. Before I show you the final look, I want you to know this was all in good fun and all just a little fun thing I wanted to make with what I got, which was 4 yards of pink kind of soft fabric for $4. So this entire outfit was $4 from Michaels. Thank you, Michaels.
This is not sponsored.
Okay, let's see the look. So here's the finished product. Love to gawk, love to stare. Look at Frank. I turned him into a fascinator, which means I glued him to a headband. And yeah, now he sits on top of the head and it gives less clutter around the chest area and makes it more even and sporadic. There's my lovely train. I love a train. The coat, I love making trains because they're fun to walk with. There's Frank again. Aw, look at him go. Aw, cutie. I painted the fabric and I painted feathers on and hot glued the gems and jewels on. And here and there, I've also made like little cardboard feathers and glued them on. You can see them sometimes, but I've added them to give more dimension and texture to what I've made. Yeah, I hope you like this. Okay, deuces.